not to wet your...
Down there. More prisoners.
Aye, I see them. Where are they taking them? Okay. You know what, Elara? I need to draw the line somewhere.
Well, you know what they say. The bigger they are,
the easier we are to swallow. I'm not gonna like this one bit.
Writhing and screaming and changing. I gasped. One of the wizards must have heard me. He pointed his finger at me, and there was a big flash, and then...
Whatever it is, doesn't sound human.
Stay sharp.
What are you doing here?
Enjoying the sights.
Got free, eh?
Aye. Thought I'd turn the table on these Wargar scum. Do a favor for me? Kill as many of these accursed Wargar as you can. And don't make it quick.
Is there no way to the surface?
You can do it, Alara.
Sun.
Just
I
don't
see
look
the sun.
Down.
I must feel its warmth. But down here, only dark. Only dampness. Only despair. I feel my senses slipping away into the darkness.
Intimidates even me. Think it's the Queen of Darkness?
If that's the Queen, I sure as damn hell don't want to come across the King.
Yeah.
Does anyone really need this many doors?
Carrick, look!
I see. This way! Hurry! We can protect you!
Please!
No!
Looks like we'll have to take the bridges one at a time.